So exchange is where I lived my freshman year, and there's two types of rooms in exchange. The first one, which is where I lived, is a shared single. You and your roommate both have your own bedroom, and then the two of you share a bathroom, and you share a little common space. Exchange also has apartment-style dorms. There's four bedrooms, a full-size kitchen, and a living room. I personally loved living in exchange my freshman year. It was so nice to have my own bedroom, but still get that dorm-style feel.